In this video, I will share with you my tried and tested recipe for sore throat, cough, congestion, colds and flu-like symptoms. We've all been there and it's never a pleasure to be sick. So for this decaffeinated tea, you will need ginger. I have chopped 2-inch piece of ginger in small pieces. You can also grate the ginger to get the maximum benefit. It has vitamin C, magnesium and other minerals that help fight flu symptoms. And also we have here 1 teaspoon of fennel seeds. They also help with sinus congestion, chronic cough and flu. And we have 1 stick of cinnamon, 4 cardamom pods. We are going to use their seeds. It has anti-mucus action and some mint leaves. So you can use dried or fresh, your choice. I have both, so I'm gonna add those in. So take a pot, fill it with 4 cups of water, and don't forget honey. So use pure honey, which is white in color, not treated honey, which is yellow. So use raw natural honey if possible. So bring 4 cups of water to a boil, and we are going to reduce this water to 2 cups. So adding all our ingredients one by one and let everything brew. So take the seeds of cardamom out. So ginger, cinnamon, all the things that, and you can also add cloves if you want. So once water comes to a boil, you can use that steam. So take that steam and it helps clear up your nose. And any congestion kills the bacteria in nose that cause that congestion. And once the tea is ready, just add some honey and enjoy. Hope you feel better soon.